Do you want to change Microsoft account to local account in Windows 11? Then you are at the right place, as here is how to do so. Let's get started. This is the Windows Club. While installing Windows 11 or 10 or setting up your computer for the first time, Windows may have persuaded you to log in using a Microsoft account. Microsoft account is generally the one you have been using to log into your email on Outlook, Hotmail, or Live. There was an option to sign in using a local account too, but it usually goes unnoticed. So, now if for some reason you want to switch to a local account from a Microsoft account, this video will guide you. You can create a separate local account or you can convert your existing account to a local account. How to change Microsoft account to local account in Windows 11. To change the Microsoft account to a local account in Windows 11, press the Windows plus I keyboard shortcut to open the Settings app. Now click on the Accounts tab in the left pane. Switch to local account. Then go to the right side of the page and click on the Your Info option. Sign in with a local account instead. Under Account Settings, click on the link Sign in with a local account instead. You will now be asked to confirm that if you really want to switch to a local account. Click on the Next button to continue. Next, a password for the Microsoft account that is currently logged in will be asked. You may also enter your PIN or another form of sign-in you previously set up. The next step requires you to enter your local account credentials. Here, you should add a password. Once you have created or renewed a local account using the username and password, Windows will now ask you to use this account to log in. Click Next once you have finished entering your information. Change Microsoft account to local account in Windows. Now, click on the Sign Out and Finish button. After signing out, you will be able to log into your local account. It syncs some settings across PCs you use. It also syncs settings like browser favorites, history, shortcuts, passwords for the various services you use. If you have any issues performing the steps, you can follow this guide. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.